78-year-old Loxley man has been arrested for sexual abuse of a child. This is Charles Roy. According to the Baldwin County jail log, the victim is under the age of 12. Roy is being held on $25,000 bond.